Now to a KCRA3 exclusive. Following a three-month investigation, Sonora police raided a local smoke shop accused of selling drugs called bath salts. KCRA3's Janet O was the only reporter there when the raid went down. She tells us what first tipped off investigators and who's under arrest in this case.
KCRA 3 was the only TV station there when officers raided a Sonora store.
We have a warrant to search the premises.
Okay. Sonora police confiscated a dangerous street drug sold by the name bath salts. It's the culmination of a three-month investigation after two people were hospitalized. The Tuolumne County Public Health Department was tipped off that locals were purchasing bath salts at this store.
He came in and spoke to the owner and specifically told him that the things he was selling were killing people.
Bath salts are a drug similar to methamphetamine or cocaine. By name, it's not illegal, but it contains chemicals already banned by law. Undercover officers purchased packets of bath salts and spice from Pakalolo's. They were tested at a lab and confirmed to contain controlled substances. The owner was arrested at his home, where additional officers waited.
Comment? What do you think about the charges against you?
Keith Pike is now charged with possession of controlled substances and possession with the intent to sell.
It's just been a joke since it opened, and it's terrible. This community doesn't need that kind of stuff here.
I know what they're doing out back there.
What are they doing?
Well, I'm assuming using drugs.
Pakalolo's will remain open. It'll be up to the city to decide whether or not to pull the business license. In Sonora, Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.